Thank you.
machine blaster represent. Ah, everybody on that dance floor. And Sworn Enemy for playing with us tonight. We're going on 7 years now as a band. We've been through a lot. We've been fucking trying our hardest to just go out and be able to live our lives and do what we want to do, do what we love to do. And you know what? You guys have fucking made that happen for us. You facilitated us in a lot of our fucking endeavors. And I can't thank you enough. So with that, this goes out to all the people that even in the lowest points of their life, you always had music. It was always there for you and always will be there for you, so never fucking give up. This song's called Smash Your Enemies.
Oh,
many people saw us at the Avalon. Anybody? Couple of you? Cool. How many seen us at the fucking Greek American Hall? All right. So, yeah, who saw us at the Causeway? Who stole Dave's bass drum at the Middle East like 6 years ago? A music video, and a documentary, and a home video that's gonna be documenting the last fucking 6-7 years of this band. We've had a lot of fucking great things happen for us. We've gained the respect of a lot of our fucking peers and a lot of the bands that we looked up to growing up. And I just wanna say, you know, we toured the fucking country over, Canada, all these fucking places. We played with Slayer, Metallica, Sepultura, Slipknot, a bunch of big bands, but nothing can compare to a good old fucking hardcore show, and that's the fucking truth. So remember that when you go out this March and buy our new record, you're not gonna hear any fucking crooning, no fucking aggro, rap rock, none of that shit. You know, the more people change, look at fucking Victory. They're putting out fucking Calypso records now because hardcore doesn't sell anymore. The more the fucking trends change, the more the people change, Hatebreed's still gonna stay the same. We didn't gain our fans by fucking rapping or fucking singing, so. This is for all the kids that supported us from the beginning. This song's called Under the Knife. We'll be right back. everybody. All right. You guys get tired out there or what? It doesn't look that bad. Come on, fucking move it up on front. We're shooting footage. We want to use some of this shit, so get in here and fucking sing along, please. Let your fucking voice be heard and your face be seen. This song's called Not One True. This time. town Saturday, so Tom came out on Victory. I can't even explain, you know, how it feels to be able to fucking tour and play for so many kids that I never thought would get into our music. We sold 150,000 albums in the U.S., double or triple, what most hardcore bands sell. And I really, seriously, all the kids, all the people that made it fucking happen for us, I can't thank enough. You made our fucking dreams come true, made a lot of goals come true that we never thought we would ever. I want to thank all the bands, especially all the Boston heads that supported us from the beginning. In my eyes, peace and sky, run for blood. All the bands, too many to fucking name. This is all for you. My man Jesse Stanhart is gonna fucking sing this song. Goes out to all the straight edge kids. It's called Killing Addict. Where are you, Jesse? You fucking fruit. You probably left. All right, here it is. Some shows coming up that you gotta go to. Real quick. 10 a.m. scholarship benefit shows. November 26th, upstairs at the Middle East, Diecast, 100 Demons, Cops and Robbers, Brando, and Six of Fire. And then January 6th, downstairs at the Middle East, I guess it's a Blood for Blood reunion. That's gonna be cool. The Diecast. Can I? Kings of Nothing, Death Race, Lost City Rebels, and more. January 6th, Blood for Blood reunion. So, go to those. All right. This song's called Betrayed by Life. We'll be right back. God. We don't even do it fucking, we do it on purpose now. It's like a funny fucking personal joke that we just, hey, you guys feel like fun? Sucks to be a drummer, I guess, but I don't know. Oh, by the way, just in case Dave fucking pussies out or whatever, is there any drummers out here tonight? We can get your number after the show. I think American Nightmare and fucking Forced Reality need drummers too, so is there anybody out here tonight? Yo, is everybody all right? It's getting a little fucking quiet here. Is this the show? What's up? We only got a couple more left. So fucking move up. Let me hear your voice. All right? Wait, by show of hands, who wants to hear this girl sing the rest of the set? All right, that makes it. That's not right. Who is that girl? All right. It's his sister.
I'm really sorry, guys.
All right. This song's called Prepare for War. Everyone, we're Hatebreed. Thanks for your support. Just real quick, we're gonna be coming back through to Boston two more times in the beginning of next year. Hopefully at the end of February with Crowbar and Shadows Fall. We're doing a little metal tour. And then in March, the end of March, Hatebreed, Sick of It All, Ignite, Sworn Enemy. We're doing a split 7-inch with Sick of It All on Too Damn Hype. They're going to be covering Empty Promises. We're going to cover Clobbering Time, so it's going to be cool. All right, we got two more. Thanks again, everyone, so much. No one fucking represents harder than Boston. You people fucking rule. We're Hatebreed. This song's called Burial. Come on.